has yep. got a range as Naimov comes in with his own offense.
Naimov switching. Ooh, nice pinky to the body. Hurt him. Oh, he heard Mullarkey there. He was wincing hard. But still drove in for the body lock, and he has it. He's looking for the takedown. He gets it. Man, really nice work from Mullarkey. I'm really impressed, man. He was wincing after that body kick. You don't always see that. A spinning back kick to the body. He wins and went right for the takedown and gets it. Naimov is up. If Mullarkey had better BJJ, he would really get a lot of rare naked choke finishes, because in a lot of his fights, he just has the back of his opponents.
The priority here for
Naimov, and a knee to the ass, basically.
Try to get the hands free of Mullarkey. Might look for a more grip there.
Yo, Naimov. Okay, he grabs the hand, but oh, nice uppercuts from Mullarkey. Lands like three in a row. Oh, nice jab from Mullarkey. Naimov, spin kick to the head. He missed with the heel, but landed with the calf almost to the head of Mullarkey. But we've seen those are good enough to knock some people out. Mullarkey takes it. Oh, Naimov knocks him out. But.